When I said that I'm going to come, I got some really confused looks and people asked me, why would you go there? It's a very important and holy city for most Iranians, but not really known among travelers. To be honest, I didn't even know it by myself, but then I quickly realized that it's definitely worth a visit. Qom has a really great architecture and beautiful buildings. The Holy Shrine is one of the most impressive and sacred buildings in Iran, and a lot of pilgrims come here from all around the world. First, I was unsure if I could just go there or if my dress code was appropriate, but then locals were really friendly and showed me where to go. Especially the women were so nice to me and made me feel really comfortable at this place. After the Holy Shrine, I walked to the mosque nearby and an Afghan girl talked to me. We took a picture together and talked for a while. It's really heartwarming how friendly everyone is and that they are so curious about their visitors. Qom was definitely a great experience and I'm glad that I decided to go there. But now it's time to move on and be ready for my next day in Iran. I love spending time with her, no matter if we are home watching TV or if we're exploring the world together.